thousands of people who suffered sexual abuse as children have now been heard.
It was wonderful to be